me looking out, and sorry if I'm a bit quiet. It's 2 in the morning, I still need to keep quiet. But I also wanted to do this for you because, well, I was just minding my own business, doing minding my own business, look, chilling as I am, wasn't expecting anything. Got on my phone, looked at something, and it turns out, not only have they confirmed, they have confirmed two new, apparently, I haven't noticed, but they have just confirmed two new characters for Link. And one of them, I didn't even remember, I didn't even think they were gonna add. They're adding Arjuna, which is Kana's brother, so I wasn't even thinking that. And Darius there, which I sort of forgot. I think I back in the day, back like a couple of videos ago, I said that it could possibly be him, but I guess I doubted it. But now, yes, he's confirmed. Along with Arjuna, and I just did not think that, and I just did not notice until now, because I was just checking my phone. And I saw that news arc. I saw the news article on it. So yeah, yes, I just wanted to do this quick video to help that. Though that does beg the question, I guess they skipped on getting caster. Yeah, I guess they just forgot they haven't gotten caster yet. Yeah, it's Jonah, so I guess they haven't exactly revealed caster yet, even though she was technically in between the berserkers. But that's cool. Yeah, casters have been moved back. Oh, okay. Apparently, I guess they're revealing the next two servants on the 28th, if I'm saying that right. We got Jonah, basically. Well, how is it gonna work? I'm gonna watch the video. I'll mute it so you don't have to. Yeah, I completely forgot about Jonah. I was expecting him. That makes sense. That's actually a good opponent for Kana. Seems like he's gonna be on Nero's side, I guess. Or whatever the story is. I have to take a guess. He's sort of like the archers, well, from Fixed off. Oh, apparently you can also transfer your games. Transfer game data. I really do hope they do that for like all the consoles. Okay, let's go back. Let's check out Darius's. See what he's bringing to the table. His intro is a little ham running on top of his freaking elephant. That's amazing! Oh my god! He's so freaking huge! Seriously, he's like the gonna be the tallest freaking server in the game! So he's gonna be sort of like a semi. Sander, I guess. I just completely forgot how big he is. Oh my god, I guess that's another thing I wasn't expecting if he did come in, was his freaking size. Holy crap. That's gonna be something they're gonna pull do is a size comparison. Cause he is he's only towering over normal like infantry. So it might be just the same size as those giant ones. And he just rides in on his freaking mammoth. Apparently, they haven't shown the Noah Phantoms yet. But yeah. Yeah, apparently the it's gonna be on the '28 when they're gonna reveal more. That's good. I guess they won't. Well, then that'll just lead the rule afterwards. So just my new thoughts on the current casters. I mean, current left. Still gonna go with Nursery Rhyme. Feel like they gotta add her. I guess at this point, it's gonna come down to Vlad or Lancelot. Vlad and Lancelot, I feel like those are the only two they could add. That would make sense. Vlad, because you know. But man, I really was expecting Atlanta. I'm sure she wouldn't have, she wouldn't pose really much. I guess she gotta go against Janae, but I completely forgot. That this is out there America. So I don't know why I forgot. And then we have Darius as well. Was I, like, again, didn't expect these two. These are two I did not expect to see. But that's good. That is good. Yeah, Nursery Rhyme, Lancelot or Vlad. If not Vlad, then I guess he's gonna just be kept out for now. And then I guess Rilla is gonna be cut to me. Unless they really, really do just do want Sherlock or something, but I doubt Sherlock's coming. So yeah, I think that's it. Again, just wanna show do this real quick. It was not meant to be long. Just needed to do that since I just was on my phone and I just thought I was like, yeah, I need to just like right now. Yeah. That's basically it. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.